First time for everything.
First time?
It's just that I've never seen anything bother her before.
What's a TKL?
Standard rations. Food replicators are on minimum power, so everything else is diverted to the defensive systems. So where was I?
You've told me more about tactical in an hour than I learned in my last year at the academy.
You're gonna need it, Lieutenant.
Hey. I've known you a whole day now, Lieutenant. I won't salute if you won't. What did she call you? Tasha.
Yeah.
Most everyone calls me Castillo. My mother calls me Richard.
Okay, Castillo.
No. I think maybe I'd like it better if you called me Richard.
Richard.
This is the captain. Senior officers will report to my ready room immediately.
So much for lunch.
Captain, are you suggesting that we let them return and attempt to complete their mission?
I am, Doctor.
Based on Guinan's intuition.
That won't accomplish anything, sir. There's no way they can save Narendra 3.
Captain Garrett said there were four Romulan warbirds. The Enterprise C would be outmanned and outgunned.
Unless we were to rearm them with modern...
We can't do that. If we send that ship back with new technology, we'll be altering the past.
But that's what you're talking about anyway, isn't it? Altering the past?
We're talking about restoring the past.
But how could Guinan know that history's been altered if she's been altered along with the rest of us?
Perhaps her species has a perception that goes beyond linear time.
There are many things about her species we can't easily explain. Yet it is very possible that she is correct. A ship from the past has traveled through time. How can we know what effect those events will have on the present? Indeed, we shall never know for certain if Guinan is correct. But I have decided the consequences of that possibility are too grave to ignore. Dismissed.
Sir, if you'd like my opinion.
I think I'm aware of your opinion, Commander. This is a briefing. I'm not seeking your consent.
With all due respect, sir, you'd be asking 125 people to die a meaningless death.
Not necessarily meaningless, Commander. The Klingons regard honor above all else. If the crew of the Enterprise C had died fighting for the survival of a Klingon outpost, it would be considered a meaningful act of honor by the Klingon Empire.
Even their deaths could have prevented this war. If the Enterprise C returns to the battle and its mission is a success, history will be irrevocably changed. This timeline will cease to exist.
And a new future will have been created.
I've considered the alternatives. I'll go with Guinan's recommendation. Dismissed.
If she's right, we may not even be in an alternate timeline.
Who knows if we're even dead or alive?
Engineering. Is engineering your destination as well?
Oh, deck 6. Sorry.
If I interpret your facial expressions correctly, you are preoccupied with something unpleasant.
No, I was just thinking about a lot of things. I've been working with one of the officers on the Enterprise C. He's nice. I like him. I'm worried about what's going to happen to him.
We may never know what happens. If they succeed, we will not even realize that these events occurred.
Shields are up to 72%. That's better.
Good. Do you believe this, Guinan?
I discovered long ago that she has a special wisdom. I've learned to trust it. I could arrange for you to speak with her if you wish.
Captain, I would be lying to you if I told you there was a chance in hell of coming out of this alive. Why doesn't your ship come back with us? The Romulans would be no match for your weaponry.
I can't do that.
No, I suppose not. You don't belong in our time any more than we belong in yours.